Productions.
I see. He's alive! He's alive! He's alive! Witch, where's the heathen at? Where's he at? Kanye!
That don't kill me, can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up, man.
Yes, Mr. Kanye West, now known as Ye.
Wait till I get my money right. Ooh. I had a dream I could buy my way to heaven. When I awoke, I spent that on a necklace. Ooh. I told God I'll be back in a second. Man, it's so hard not to act reckless. To whom much is given, much is tested. Get arrested, guess until he get the message. Ooh. I feel the pressure under more scrutiny. And what I do, act more stupidly. Ooh. Bought more jewelry, more Louis V. My mama couldn't get through to me. The drama.
Come on now, it's election time. They distracting us.
You ancient alien master, free me, please. Free me, ancient. Ancient master, free me, please. Ancient master.
No!
I have you institutionalized again, where they medicate the crap out of you and you go back to zombie land forever. Play date with the kids just won't be the same.
Ba-da-da-ba-da-da, it's too late. You can't tell them nothing.
This is the way a Hollywood trainer was talking to me.
Kanye West is missing, and Kim Kardashian knows something. He's been mysteriously spotted leaving church with his children, but who knows if that's even Kanye, because he's...
This ain't Kanye, folks. For the church, this is not Kanye. This is a soulless demonic being, a clone, a disembodied entity, a soulless, a being without a soul, folks.
Wearing that ski mask. Other than that sighting, Kanye has been off the radar. Business managers and lawyers are trying to locate him, but he's nowhere to be found. So let's get into it.
Absolutely, Sloan. Let's get into this together. Like, share, and subscribe. This is Marana Prophecy, and we are in the house.
We need to talk about what has happened to Kanye West. Supposedly, Kanye is not dead, as rumors flood the internet that he's been missing.
First of all, I would like to say this is my commentary, so make sure that you subscribe to this channel, okay? At Marana Prophecy 597. Now, my first initial thought is that Kanye is back in the dungeon, y'all. Yeah, the literal dungeon. And his clone is prancing around here and there. The ugly one that you see that can't talk with the gap teeth and with the weird lip and beard and all of this crazy stuff. That's a demonic clone. That's a disembodied spirit, y'all. That is a devil.
Something I found incredibly creepy was this post made on Kim Kardashian and her daughter North's TikTok. There's this bizarre video going around where Kim and North are hanging out lip-syncing one of Kanye's songs, and North looks a lot like her father. The Sun claims that this is a TikTok filter, but I thought it was makeup. You guys comment below, was that just a filter on her face? But they were hanging out and lip-syncing to one of Kanye's songs, Bound 2.
These people are worshiping Greek gods. These people are worshiping the fallen angels, and I can prove it to you. These people are worshiping the stars and constellations. Now take a good look. Look at his shirt. You see the symbolism of the bear, right? Okay, but you didn't know what the bear meant. Let me tell you. This bear is the little bear. This bear is a constellation in the sky. The name of this constellation, well, this star in the sky, the constellation in the sky, is called Ursa Minor. This is mythology, but this is true. These are Greek gods. These are stars in the sky.
Which is a song that Kim was actually featured in the music video for. Viewers admit that they felt uncomfortable about the song choice because in the music video, Kim sat naked as Kanye rode a motorcycle. Someone wrote on Reddit, she was literally naked in the music video to this song. It's weird AF that she's like singing it now with her daughter who's like dressed up as her ex-husband. Another agreed that it's highly inappropriate and it would maybe be okay if Kim just turned off the sexy for 2 seconds, but with it and the context, it's just gross and uncomfortable. Another person writes, I don't find this funny at all. It's disturbing and makes me think even less of Kim, which I didn't think was possible. Well, Kim possible. And you guys may remember that Kanye doesn't even like that his daughter has this TikTok. In January of last year, he was quoted saying, don't have my daughter wearing lipstick on TikTok or don't have her on TikTok at all if I'm not there to approve of that. Another quote, it was done without me knowing and it happened again, so I feel like it's poking a bear.
This is not a laughing matter. Really, Sloan? Poking a bear? Didn't I just tell the secular world and the church what the bear represents? All right.
Trying to antagonize me or create this crazy narrative. And I feel like this could be like poking the bear because it's weird that North is on TikTok dressing as her father when he doesn't even want her on that app. But let's go ahead and talk about these Kanye missing rumors and where they came from, because supposedly he's not missing. I personally feel like he's definitely partially missing. The rumors all started because of this Twitter account called Daily Loud, who claimed that the rapper's former business manager claimed that he was missing. Quote, Kanye West has reportedly been missing and unable to find for weeks, according to his ex-business manager. And this tweet actually got 20 million views, but we don't know how legit it is because his business manager never did an interview. There is no interview where his business manager is claiming that Kanye is missing, and there's no one from his team claiming that he is missing. The last time we've seen Kanye West was on December 18th, 2022. He was out and about with his children taking them to church. We don't see his ex-wife Kim anywhere, and we actually don't know which children he was with because he does have 4 kids, so was he with all 4? I doubt that, but the only photo I found was of Kanye alone wearing his ski mask. Actually, this one article claims that he was taking 2 of his children to church.
Let's rephrase that. Sloan, I'll do the footwork for you. You mean the demonic satanic mass? Yes. All right. Come on. Let's continue.
Again, we don't know which children they are referring to, but it wasn't all 4. And I doubt that he ever has any moments with all 4 children because I don't think that Kim trusts him enough with that. This article claims that Kanye hasn't been spotted by paparazzi since then and hasn't posted on Instagram for weeks either. But that doesn't mean he's missing. I kind of feel like this article was sent out by the Kardashians, but they write, the rapper could simply be taking some time away from the internet and spending some time in Wyoming on his ranch, which he's currently selling. I'm actually surprised to learn that he is selling this ranch because it is huge, and when he bought it, it sounded like he was going to take over.
I just want to let you guys know that Wyoming, there are currently no laws in Wyoming that prohibit human cloning, whether for biomedical research or to produce children. Okay, is there a red flag, anybody? Is there a bell ringing?
Wyoming. Oh my gosh, throwback to Jeffree Star and Kanye West. I mean, don't we stand that relationship? Not really. In 2019, Kanye purchased this ranch called Monster Lake Ranch, and he was planning to build a massive home and 2 underground garages, and the property alone is gigantic.
I hope you guys are connecting the dots. I mean, literally, like Connect Four. Are you guys connecting the dots? He bought land and he named it Monster Ranch, and or it was already called Monster Ranch. And okay, who's giving it this name and why is it called Monster Ranch? And okay, monsters, disembodied spirits, bodies, you all, like these are demons. They are breeding things beneath the earth, and they need a hide. They need masses of land to do this at, that no one can, you know, no one is able, like almost like an Area 51.
But it looks like he's selling that ranch now, along with 7 commercial properties he has in Wyoming. So it sounded like he was going to build a manufacturing hub in.
Bingo. Did you hear what you said, Sloan? A manufacturing hub. Hello?
In that state. But now he's backing down since he's lost a ton of money. I remember at one point he wanted to have everything based in Wyoming, to have these factories, to have the Yeezy brand. But he's kind of destroyed that. But
God destroyed it. He didn't destroy it. The Most High God, our Lord Jesus Christ, has destroyed that. It is not even time for all of this nonsense. We have enough going on.
I have to say that article doesn't make me feel good. I don't feel good just thinking that he's in Wyoming or just thinking that he's spending some time away from the internet, because his handlers are problematic people. And I'm talking about Harley, his personal trainer. Kanye tweeted out, "I was told if I exposed the truth of bad business practices that everything's going to be taken away from me, including my children." He tweets this out along with a picture of Harley's Wikipedia. Here's some text messages that Kanye leaked from Harley, where Harley threatens that he will have him institutionalized again, where they medicate the crap out of you and you'll go back to zombie.
Okay, this is MK Ultra. You guys already know what this is, the monarch butterfly and things of that nature. Okay, yeah. And sometimes they might be playing with his brain so hard, he might not come back to life. You see what I'm saying? So, yeah, this handler is very demonic and he's a gatekeeper.
Forever. Playdate with the kids just won't be the same. And I think it's disgusting that this guy is threatening Kanye's children and also threatening to drug him. Like, what adult has the right to threaten to medicate another adult? That's just not how our constitutional rights work.
Second option, I have you institutionalized again, where they medicate the crap out of you and you go back to zombie land forever. Playdate with the kids just won't be the same. This is the way a Hollywood trainer was talking to me to force me to go and like apologize.
So I wanted to dig up some dirt about Harley because low-key, I feel like I can make an entire exposing video about him. But it seems like he's pretty active on social media. I saw yesterday he actually posted a story that he was working out with Kylie Jenner and Hailey Bieber. So he's hanging around some of the most elite.
Oh, this sounds familiar. That's because he has been temporary. How do you say it? He has been, what is the word? He could be assigned to them too. So he can be their handler. He is probably temporarily their handler right now. Okay, I'm all tongue twisted, but I know what I want to say. I just told you, Sloan, he is a gatekeeper. He's potentially a wizard, a warlock, a witch, whatever you want to call it. And it's not like the Wizard of Oz, okay? So get that out of your head. It is not like...
You, my pretty, and your little dog too.
Like that. Let me tell you what a modern day witch is. Yeah, they do spells. They conjure up things. Yeah, he's doing all that. But, you know, a witch is, witchcraft is control. You know, control over the person's will, mind control. There you have it. Whoop, there it is. Their will. You know how Jesus Christ gives you free will? Well, these Illuminatist and occultist, practicing demonic Kabbalah, whatever, all of this stuff that they practice, okay? They're into the dark arts. So they control your will. That's totally what it is. Witchcraft, they control your will. You cannot do as you want to do.
Eat people, and I wonder what his, like, responsibility is in their lives. Is he a handler, like a celebrity handler? Because my personal trainer would never tell me that I need a handler, like a celebrity handler, because my personal trainer would never tell me that I need to be doing something or not to be doing something, or that I'm going to be institutionalized. It seems like way over the line, and I question whether Harley is a professional trainer or a professional handler. If you want that video, comment below. I have to mention this article because it came out yesterday and it claims that Kanye might be in Ghana because there's a Black Star Line festival scheduled for this weekend and supposedly Kanye might be a surprise entertainer.
This is another story, y'all. I seen a video, Meek Mill out there doing something too. So the whole music industry is satanic. These rappers, they're into all of this stuff. And I don't know what's going on with that. But yeah, Meek Mill's is out there too.
Some people have been tweeting out that Kanye has been spotted in Ghana and that he may be making an appearance for the free concert, but who really knows? I'm going to be paying attention to Ghana this weekend to see if he does show up, because there are a bunch of A-listers like Chance the Rapper, Vic Minnesota, which I love Vic. A lot of people are going to be at this festival. So if Kanye shows up, that will be interesting, and it would be a sign that he's not, like, currently being institutionalized. So we have some competing narratives in the media, which I appreciate, because we don't want just one thing out there. We want to see what the media is cooking up so we can decipher the truth.
I'm gonna decipher the truth, all right. I'm gonna tell you the truth. What Jesus told me to tell you, the secular world, the church. Okay, before we get too deep into this, I want to give you guys a lesson. Okay, I already spoke to you about Ursa Minor, the little bear, right? In mythology, Ursa Minor is Arcas, A-R-C-A-S, the son of Zeus. In maiden, Callisto, Ursa Major. Arcas and Callisto were changed into bears and placed into the sky by Zeus. Ursa Minor, the lesser bear, equals Little Dipper. You following me? Now, Callisto is a female figure in Greek mythology, either a human or a nymph. She was best known for attracting Zeus, king of the gods, by whom she had one son, Arcas. But I'm not done yet. These stars are worshiping the stars, these little deities, these El gods. All right, so let me continue. The American flag equals 13 stripes, representing the 13 original colonies, okay? Now there are 50 stars representing 50 states, the United States. Okay, now, the 13 original states were New Hampshire, Massachusetts, Rhode Island, Connecticut, New York, New Jersey, Pennsylvania, Delaware, Maryland, Virginia, North Carolina, South Carolina, and Georgia. Whew, that was a lot. Colonies, which are these 13 families that came together to form the United States, the original 13 colonies of North America in 1776, folks, as the United States Declaration of Independence. Adam Weishaupt, or Weishaupt, was founder of the Illuminati. May 1st, 1776, y'all. I mean, you can't even make this stuff up. Kanye is meat. He is cooked cattle. He is 100% beef. He is dominated by the Illuminati, y'all. These people are in a death cult. I keep on telling you.
This article makes me feel like Kanye is missing because this man, Thomas St. John, can't locate Kanye to serve him with a $4.5 million contract lawsuit. Supposedly, this guy was hired by Kanye and he wasn't ever paid. Kanye racked up a $900,000 bill, but the guy is now suing for $4.5 million in damages. And this guy has gone to his house in Woodland Hills, Malibu, all over LA, a bunch of different places, and he can't seem to find Kanye. They can't figure out who Kanye's lawyers are, because if they can figure out Kanye's lawyers, then they can serve.
So, it's been nice, and make sure you like, share, and subscribe with this video. This story is very true. Now you know the history. Now you know the background. So don't ask where Kanye is. You know where he is. He's in a bottle somewhere. He's in a dungeon somewhere with slave written on his forehead, waiting to go home to the Father. All right? All right. This is Marauder Prophecy, and I'll be back. Just remember, I love you with Jesus' whole heart, but the Father loves you even more. So, you know, don't be foolish. Pay attention. This stuff is not far-fetched. These things have been going on since the beginning of time, folks. All the way since ancient time. Jesus Christ, Yahweh, Yeshua, however you want to say him, he's ancient. I'll be back. Bye. I love you.